actually think it's, you're going to destroy me if you play Roy. That's a double grab.
Is there one camera on? Why is there only one camera?
The other one isn't working.
I want to see the superstar, man.
It is the star.
What was the score?
Frame two, though.
Yeah,
it's frame two, yeah. That's sense spot touch.
Spike it, just go for the stage spike and take a techable ass fucking back air. I think it would have been untechable. It would have been. And then, I don't know why he didn't get Kiba.
Honestly, I disagree. I think giving up stage control is sus against the snake.
But you can like dive down and come up with bear or something.
Yeah, you could ride. You guys are.
He's still gotta go to ledge.
Even if he texts, he can't like air dodge back right now.
Yeah.
Well, if he wins, Sephiroth's arrows are fucking slow.
Sephiroth's dead. I'll swing it back here.
Okay, but he was whipping there anyway, right?
He would hit.
But then he still has stage control, and then that's where he got F tilt.
Does he though? Like
there. Yes, he does.
Slow.
He started F tilting though.
Okay, sure. I just feel like.
And the thing is,
there,
if you are trying to stage control, like, he still has air dodge. Kind of have to like.
You know, I've never watched one of these. That's
I have one. It's fucking boring. Oh my god!
I'm so happy I spiked Pikachu up for once. I hate them.
Yeah.
Like,
that's nice.
Yeah.
I'm so glad Alex hates school. I didn't want to fucking camp out down. So.
Is that how you play next?
No, I beat Alex.
Are you playing next?
Yeah, I'm too scared. Like, I might as well just go to work at
this point. No,
I'll just play. Yeah.
I don't know how to SK. I think I've been SDIing that long. I've been trying to do it, like,
the side, but I did it up and I got out of it.
So I think I'm just gonna
do it. He can at least, like, go. He can follow do his horizontal, right?
He does his up tilt to every grab, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, I did it up and I aired it. I was like, oh, okay, I guess I'd
like. Don't you like it?
Yeah.
He's
dead.
He's not dead.
Okay, that's great.
Kind of. You can get up attack it, but.
He didn't, like, obviously he fucked up the get up.
Well, that's just your fault for it. I feel like you should never, like. What's Pikachu gonna do? Fucking like, kill you?
A million moves to his cross stage.
Yeah, true. What's better than eating is, like, it is pretty cringe, like, the board air kills. You could read with an up smash. Got a lot of has one tournament of his fucking life. He's a top player now.
Yeah, because he's even doing the post.
He's top player post. So any top players want to get food after? Vegan food though.
Vegan food.
Vegan food.
I think of this.
I wouldn't know that.
I need more practice in the I don't know how to play it.
Oh, that was so bad.
I think he played it pretty well.
Yeah, no, I saw he's like. I saw the one game where you were like 116 and you killed him with up tilt. cross the stage on Battlefield.
Oh, that was a cool escape. The fucking pivot.
Yeah. I didn't think he would hit him.
I didn't either.
Because I thought you were going to do the wave.
I did the pivot. The pivot up tilt. It was sick.
I thought you were going to do like, back hit. I thought you were going to do the wave because there's no way he hits him with up tilt here. But I guess he barely got it.
I needed to be better with my Mario's. I don't think Joker's stuff is safe against the Mario.
Well, back air. I guess the two stuff he would toss.
Because he's using a lot of near. I would wait out the spell dodge. I like really wanted to go like PT, but I'm like, I feel like I'm just gonna get fucked in disadvantage.
As I start running.
But
it's been a while since I played against like a PT, now what I think about it.
I'll play that much better if I'm so.
I think you go high.
I think you're gonna go Peach here. What's up? Bring back the battle, bro. No, bring back the Ridley. Look out.
Ridley.
Oh, don't remind Kaelin of the Ridley.
You lost it. You got fucked by that Ridley.
KL, baby.
I like that Ridley's only win, dude.
That's really funny. He almost made MKLeo look like a fool.
Yeah,
he had the down throw skewer read, I think.
Yeah,
but he missed it somehow.
Yeah, I
don't think he followed up, right?
I don't remember. I remember we popped off when we watched it.
Oh, shit. Why are you running?
That's what I said. I was like, it's so huge.
They like, just don't even get it out. Yeah. That's like the thing that pisses me off. Like, is that even it? I don't think it is. Well, I don't know.
It doesn't look like it. I could be wrong.
I like just doing the dip down and then rise back up.
Yeah.
I feel like that's the best way. Because you're timing your double jump.
Yeah, it's dead.
Come on, Big Bombo.
Or do you guys? No, I think you play. Can't wait to read Bryce's diary later.
I'm fucking Annie right now.
He's doing the tooth on to take a picture. He's doing the tooth. No, I tweeted at them, I made it out of fools. But I don't think it went through. Or maybe they deleted it? Maybe they deleted it. Like a box? At bsports.org. Made it to Grands without dropping the game. Gonna keep the momentum going.
I play Pong Gucci X. Any Sephiroth tips?
His counter is stupid. You can
I play Pong X. Any Sephiroth tips?
That's it?
Yeah. You should have been. Who counters Sephiroth? Ganjo?
Let me check if it's actually. Wait, it's not there. It's not there. Why is it here, but it's not in my fucking...
I don't know, that's weird. It's like now.
I've had a haircut for like...
I didn't see it.
I thought you guys left already.
No, I'm just...
I'm the cargo.
Oh.
But are you still in bracket?
Nope. No, Austin's in Guilty Gear.
Oh. Well, just hate it when your friends are nasty at me.
Yeah.
No. I love it. I love it.
Oh!
Yes.
Did you watch Bryce play? Is that
I
did
watch Bryce Messes. I watched Bryce Messes.
That's right. That was the only time I've ever popped off this perspective.
It's just nice because Fondo is literally the only fucking grinder in the world.
The only one grinder?
Yeah. He's put in the work, so it's really nice and cheap.
You say that like Ben was not on fucking 24
hours.
He hasn't played in 2 weeks.
Oh, he's dancing.
Oh, he's dancing.
The feet.
Happy feet.
I love Luke saying that. It's been minutes since he wants out. That's cringy. What did I miss?
He beat out.
Yeah. Oh, yes, sir. I need my money match.
Yeah,
you have
to
money match.
Right. He's so emotional.
Wait, versus me?
Yeah, it's funny.
The only thing I didn't like was Harris. Harris and Paul. Yeah. Like, what? Is that his boy? He'll grab Andy.
Hey! Cool, sir.
Banger. So can... So he's top 5, right?
If he does it again.
Recency bias.
If he does it next month, then yeah.
No, next month. Wait.
Next month is the new season.
Pongos are number one.
Oh, non new season. It's the last one. Well, how about for this one? What would you say his ranking is then?
He'd be like 7.
6? He should be like, yeah, top 6. Well, I don't know. Every other tournament was like, he kept on getting top 8.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not on the panel, so I can't. I don't have like a way to look at results, like on the fan. I'm sure there's a dot. But...
I think it should be a little recency bias for the price. I think I don't know when the first one was, but not ESAM!
That's just you gotta play it, yeah, what can you say?
Somebody clip that!
I'm not even gonna do the fact. But that does suck. When you cheese, you sound? There it is!
Peaceful, man. I love you. See you, dog. Good seeing you, man. Thank you.
Oh, this is happy birthday.
Yeah, this is birthday.
Are you gonna play Halo with me?
This is my birthday. Oh, you're right?
It's free. What the fuck?
I see you on the group chat playing all the time.
So why aren't you in there then?
I'll join. This week I'll play.
Be cool, bro. Be cool. See ya.
Be safe.
Be smart. Let's try it.
Be safe out there, son.
Be safe.
Find your one.
Probably to Manitoba, I would have busted it out against your friends.
Yeah.
I think this is the first three.
Depends how this first off is.
I would up B high there.
Whoa!
I think up B high with Midra's side.
It's not a lot of leg on it.
It's just her drift. See? With her fastball.
Yeah.
So even if you don't land on stage, which is like less leg than Cloud 4 here.
Cloud 4 there?
I'm just comparing it.
I love
there's a lot of like with that form, bro. What do you gotta say?
No fucking leg.
No leg.
No landing leg. Sorry.
No landing leg. Yes.
Oh. I feel like doing this the warm up as a landing leg looks better. Oh wait, a sec. Oh, an opportunity? Oops!
at 69.
Seeing how they react to your pressure.
So safe.
I hate Pyro's Epsilon. The animation and the noise makes me cringe.
I don't know, I thought you were good, but I thought you were alive.